Stockholder, the statistical agencies could further improve their already excellent service by subjoining the salary and stockholding data to their annual lists of officers and directors. 1. Also, under provisions of the Revenue Act of 1936, the Treasury published the names and compensation of all corporate officers receiving over $15,000 in that year. The Revenue Act of 1938 requires these data.